And they're off, and they are trotting. Lizathea accelerates to protect her position, but she is off stride. Lizathea better break in stride there in the earliest stages, so Dreeby goes Sydney. Moves through dead at the inside. Landalucci looking to back off there, and she will tuck to the inside in second for Sears. And Lizathea remains off stride there. About 15 lengths behind the top pair as they trot around that opening turn. Dreeby Guff Sydney, the daughter of Walter, is two on top. Landalucci, the green shoe filly there, second. The quarter was 30-3. It's still about the 10 or 12 back to Lizathea, who is back trotting and trying to catch the top pair as they trot across the backstretch. Dreeby Guff Sydney, the $200,000 Walter filly on top here. But here comes Landalucci, the daughter of green shoe. And Landalucci accelerates up on the outside. She'll take control from her stablemate, Dreeby Guff Sydney. And Lizathea has caught the top pair. She tightens in the third spot as they move across the backstretch and past the half, just 103-4, 33-1 in the second quarter. Landalucci now on the point, the sister to Handelore Hanover. It's Landalucci who controls the tempo as they trot out of the far turn. Dreeby Guff Sydney tracking in second. Lizathea after the miscue at the beginning. She is a third, just three lengths off the top. As they trot midway around the far turn, Landalucci and Brian Sears continues to show the way. Dreeby Guff Sydney, they're biding their time in second. Lizathea third as those three move through three quarters, 134-4. A sprint turning for home as they hit the top of the lane. It's Landalucci who continues at a length and a half advantage. Dreeby Guff Sydney looking to slingshot down the center lane. Lizathea tracking in third. It's Dreeby Guff Sydney down the center. Landalucci trying to battle on down at the inside, but here's Dreeby Guff Sydney accelerating late. Landalucci fights back, but Dreeby Guff Sydney will inch clear and edge pass to win. Dreeby Guff Sydney scores from Landalucci. It was about six back to Lizathea. The final time, 203-2.